Chapter 7 complete. Damn, it took 1 hour 10 minutes to complete that chapter. Not that long. Oh, the specters. If I remember correctly, the specters in this game is a big deviation from the original game. These specters weren't a thing. Buddy.
You okay? You okay? Yeah. Made it through with just a couple of scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say? We doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
I am your everything.
Hello?
Cloud, there's still so much to be done.
Budding bodyguard.
Maybe you're not okay.
Hey, the flower peddler. Sector 5, Salamis Church.
Ah, he lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Aerith.
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while.
I'll stay.
Really? You will? In that case... Huh?
I'll see myself in. Thanks.
You know.
And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh?
A soldier?
Ex-soldier. Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Okay.
Fine. But it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh? Huh. Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class?
First.
If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady.
I'll make this quick.
You better.
Bye.
boundaries.
Hey, little help in here, guys.
Come on down.
What's his face? Hardly knew ya. I hate doing cleanup, but
I'm damn good at it.
Too far away.
This dance of ours could use a spark. Come on. Well, okay.
Can't destroy him in time.
Well, okay then. It's a hit. Feeling all right there, Mr. Bodyguard?
Special
let's try that again.
Fucking couldn't move there. Get you out of here. That was an annoying ass fight.
Huh?
Oh, stuck him.
I'm fine. Go get the girl.
Sir!
Who's the girl to you?
The hell?
Weird. You're not attacking.
Hey! Open up!
Come on.
Over here!
Open up over there!
Maybe we can get out that way.
Right. Through that hole.
Oh, the specters are saving you.
Come on. I'll go first. Scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece. What now? Run!
Move it, I'll shoot!
Oh, no, you won't.
But, sir!
Could drop that.
Or drop it.
Okay.
What's the hold up? I can't get to her.
Are you serious? I can't fucking move on this thing.
They're in the attic. Should we pursue?
It'll be.
But, sir!
Partner's got it. We are out. Beginner's luck. More of those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool.
package of smelling salts.
There.
Need to stay ahead of them.
Prep for exfil.
Or not? They gone?
Yeah, think so.
What are they?
I think, actually, I don't know. Let's just go. Okay, up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
So, what's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
That suit from earlier. He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno. Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations, with extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
Hmm? You mad?
I don't know how you want me to be your bodyguard if you ain't gonna give me all the information.
I actually haven't traveled by rooftop before.
Be surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all.
Wait! Give me a moment. Just run off on your own.
Those are the words of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
So, does no one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we make noise. Looks kinda rusty.
I'll go first. It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
You worry too much.
Careful, do you not understand?
I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit. Whew. That was unexpected. Thank you, Cloud. Ah, there it is. The wall. You know, I thought about leaving once, but in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous?
Too much. A whole world bursting with life. Maybe more than I can handle, I think, sometimes. Even now. People hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams, flowing and blending together into something greater. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
Sure about this?
See for yourself.
All right, good luck. Hope you don't fall.
Maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome. Just...
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Not for free.
Cheapskate, you're... Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
Here goes nothing.
Oh, that's tetanus ready to happen, bro.
You good?
Of course.
Jin almost took her ass out.
My hero.
Never a dull moment with you.
That a compliment?
Not really.
Thanks anyway.
Oh, Aerith Gainsborough.
We're getting closer to the station.
What a name.
Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the way. There's a face that screams so what?
I fought scarier things.
Alright. Going this way will actually take us backwards.
My sleep.
Where are you going, Cloud?
Okay, you. Can't have any fun.
Look out, Cloud!
Too bad.
Someone looks like they're in their element.
Healing materia introduced.
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
Say a word, let's see what you got. What the fuck? Aerith strength possesses a powerful offensive and supports spells. Pulse. Extreme magic.
I'm coming!
Oh wow.
This one's for you! That's it!
It's like a wizard!
One more shot! So, Cloud, you don't know the slums that well, do you?
Compared to you? No. Training grounds, barracks, battlefields. That's the world I know.
You sound proud of that. The world you knew didn't include stations.
Drawing on me.
We poured so much of our blood and sweat into building that reactor.
No. I can't believe this is happening.
If you would all just please calm down.
Hey, what the hell's going on?
Check it out,
come
Mom.
On. There's no need to shout.
Popular place.
Yeah. Well, it's got a good view of the reactor.
Show.
They know that. Don't worry.
Oh, didn't expect to see you here.
Huh? Yeah.
Oh, on your way home from the church?
That's right.
Well, I'm glad you're okay. Did any debris hit the church?
Not debris, no.
That's something at least, but you may not be so lucky next time.
Debris didn't hit it, but I did.
Hey.
Cloud, wait!
Are
deck is all clear!
Rope's good! Go!
Pull him up!
Oh. Who are you, Baldy? Fucking Andrew Tate?
Turk.
A real man on a mission.
On the hunt, more like.
For me? For you?
Don't know. Don't care.
Then, let's stick to the back streets? Ah. There will be monsters.
Better than Shinra.
Alright, let's go. Avoid the Turk.
There's a Shinra dump site up ahead. Not the kind of place anyone would ever choose to hang around in.
But a great place to lay low. They've got the run of it.
Go on!
See ya. Deal with that.
Go on. That'll do. Try using it. Get him. This one's for you.
Oh god, even more rats.
Sorry. That's that.
Take it over.
Get him!
That's that.
No telling where they'll come from.
Monsters instinctively target weaker prey.
You'd better watch out then, Cloud.
Hilarious.
Let's do this. It's over.
One more shot! Here goes!
Come on!
Come on.
I don't know which way is the right way.
That way is a dead end. They were doing some construction, but quit halfway.
It's a rocket. Nothing else? I thought it was like a weak barrier that I can go past. Yeah, I cannot.
Over here. Didn't work. Maybe it's broken? Pretty sure this Palperon loops around too, so. Wonder if we can move this. Ah, I knew it!
Thank you.
Stronger prey.
New equipment? Ooh, a magic up for her would be good. She's gonna need a good upgrade, isn't she? Just realized. She's new. Haven't done anything with her yet. Actually, chokeable one on here. Still haven't completed this. This is a long ass path, man.
There, check it out. The heart of the slums.
Still a fair ways off.
Well, we did take a detour. Getting tired?
Nah.
Me, I'm feeling a bit hungry. How about you?
Amazed.
You're in for a treat when we make it back.
Don't have time for that.
You'll want to make time for my mom's cooking. And that's the final word on it. We'll get home quick and eat ourselves stupid.
I got your number.
keep it together.
So it's my turn? Don't catch a cold.
Come on.
This one's for you. Glad that's over.
What's up this way? See nothing. Interesting. I don't see anything up there. Fancy door. Oh. Bunch of boxes, a chest, multiple chests. I want access.
It's awake!
You wish it kept.
Fuck is this? Resistance to electricity.
You're mine. Let's switch it up.
I should probably heal up first. Thank you.
Was never in doubt.
Regen, gradually restore. Oh, cool. It costs less, but done over time as well. It's something, you know.
Should do the trick.
Why can't I just go through here? Is it like powered off?
Don't don't think it'll open. What to okay. do? That gate just doesn't want to open, does it?
Oh, what's this
Maybe
way?
Maybe there's a way to get over it? For you, at least. That door that was stuck. Maybe it opens from this side?
Oh, we've been all the way around now. Well, a shortcut. Shortcut unlocked. This door's locked as well. It's two doors that we can't go through. Wait, what do you mean I'm getting paid right now? Hold up, I just clocked that. I'm expecting money after this.